can be dangerous, and she just showed us that. Especially when you're looking for
do we do we show the video now? Producer Kalina, do we show the video now?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. Let's show it now. Get out of the way. Here's the thing. I like to believe this is my Christmas gift to all of you, all my coworkers, the tortoise care. Here's what you should never do. You should never run into high heels while shopping in the mall. Cue the tape.
Wendy.
Yeah, that was me. Lost my Monday and then hurt my pride, but other than that, I am fine. However, I have put in some precautions this time around. Never have been more happy to see mall cops. Hello. Hi, gentlemen. Thank you very much. Let's see if we can interview some nice people. Let's call them and walk over this way. Would you like to follow us? Let's go see what these people are doing right over here. Hello, nice people. How long have you been shopping? Thank you, officer.
An hour.
You shopped for about an hour. You've done it. So really, there's no room for the baby.
That's why I have to hold the baby.
This is very, very smart.
All right.
Shop on, my friend.
Thank
Shop
you.
On. It is Black Friday. I believe I've survived. I did get my Christmas shopping done. I fell in front of live TV, and I met a lot of really lovely people who have been out shopping since, shall we say, yes, 8 o'clock last night. That's when this mall first opened up. All I can say, everyone, is Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays, enjoy the deals, and be very, very careful in those high heels. Excuse me, Anna.
Oh, poor Wendy.
Hey, Wendy, we would like, we can pull out to a tree shot, guys. We would like to give you the Dancing with the Stars treatment. Chris Burrows would like to go first. He gives you a 10. He gives you a 10. Carolyn Costello gives you a...
perfect 10, baby.
All right, I'm going to be the Russian judge. I'm going to be the Russian judge. I'm only going to give you a 9.5. That's true. You know what?
Yes.
I've had a change of heart. You get a 10, baby.
The Russian judge changes this.